season starts, folks,
the ninth.
Okovia Center. There, I got it out the first time.
You see that great move by Vandermeer? Madden was going by. Here we go.
This is Skrilak and Fedorov. We had to know these two are going to tangle. 6'5", 245 is Skrilak. All up just for this purpose, to be honest with you. Fedorov, got him in a position, let him get up, and then hammered him with a left. Now Skrilak comes back with a right. Now Fedorov pushes him up against the glass. Uh-oh, Fedorov has his jersey up over his head now. And Skrilak then leans on him, and down they go.
Well, Fedorov could have drilled him because Skrilak went down, and Fedorov waited till he got to his skates again and then got a couple more shots in. But this is one big, big guy, Skrilak. 245, 6'5". I mean, that's shouldn't be allowed to be that tall and play in this league.
Well, get the girl to come out with the cart, because I think that's only round one. I think you're going to see a second round here. They didn't go at it enough. Plus, Fedorov allowed him back the opportunity to stand up again, because, like you had mentioned, Jimmy, could have given it to him. And you know